Hey y'all, my name is not Craig Rowin, but thank you Craig for the idea. My name is Christy Daniels and I need $4 million. But unlike Craig Rowin, I have a purpose for the money. I want to build a family life center at our church and it's going to be awesome. It's going to have a basketball court that doubles as a roller hockey rink. I don't really follow hockey, but I would if somebody like Wayne Gretzky would donate $4 million. I know you're retired, but you are a goat. Daniel Gilbert, if you're watching, I applied for a quick and loan one time, but this time I need $4 million and my credit is not quite that good. Francois, Pinault. I took 2 years of French in high school, and I can still count to 10. So, but that's about it. But if you give me $4 million, I promise I'll pick it back up again. Michael Dell, love Dell computers. The customer service is awesome. I need $4 million. Bill Knight, I don't currently own a pair of Nikes. I think the last ones I bought were those Boing shoes, you know, Boing Boing. Yeah, I think they may have helped me pass a couple PT tests. Yeah, good memories. Rob Walton. I love Walmart and Sam's. Well, what's up with me having to check myself out? I need $4 million and an employee discount. Alice Walton. Here's your chance to show up your brother. I need $4 million. Jim Walton. You can show them both up and put them to shame and give me $4 million. Steve Ballmer. I mean, who doesn't love Microsoft? And the LA Clippers? Oh my goodness. Is that like a basketball team or something? I haven't watched basketball since Michael Jordan played for UNC. Michael Jeffrey Jordan, fellow North Carolinian. I need $4 million. Warren Buffett. I need some seed money and some investment advice and also $4 million. Sergey, Brin, Google Master. If you give me $4 million, I promise I will stop using DuckDuckGo and go back to Google. Larry Page, same promise I made to Sergey Brin, if you give me $4 million. Elon Musk, you have a special place in my heart. I've been telling everybody that you were going to build our new family life center. And I have confidence in you. And I also have 2 Tesla power packs on our solar panel system. So cool. Yeah. Come on, Mr. Musk. Don't let me down. I need $4 million. Jeff Bezos. You're the reason my granddaughter is such a happy child. Yeah, she gets lots of surprises from Amazon. I need $4 million. It's tax deductible. It's for the church. So I asked my most wealthy friends first. I don't think $4 million will put you in a bind like it would me. And you'd be helping out Kinston, North Carolina and the surrounding communities. We want to serve as a shelter in times of natural disaster. And we want to have a food pantry for the needy and a closet for battered women. If you give us $4 million, I pray God will return it to you tenfold. Thank you so much. We love you all, and we're praying for you. But most of all, most importantly, Jesus loves you. Thanks. Bye for now.